We can set the world on fire, fire.
I do not care to have secrets kept from me in my own house. Will you do this for me?
Of course, monsieur.
Carry on, then. Good morning, sir.
Fires are your responsibility. Keeping the coal
covered. Sleep well, sir.
Impressive, no?
What is it?
An heirloom of the Brotherhood. That armor was worn by Thomas de Cornio.
I have no earthly idea who that is.
He led the raid that captured Jacques de Molay, broke the Templar's power in Europe for over a century. It used to be that an assassin who did a great service for the Brotherhood and for France would be given his armor in thanks. The seal that opens the vault was lost 200 years ago. It hasn't been opened since.
I can see why calling a locksmith was out of the question. Tell me about this seal.
It consisted of three rings, one for each of the three doors, but the seal was broken before it was lost. The fragments are no doubt scattered around Paris, with only the vaguest clues as to their whereabouts.
And if someone were to find all of them, would you say that he had done a great service for the Brotherhood in France?
I suppose I would at that.
hard exercise of foolery, though the instinct was most noble. You are kind enough to lead such undertakings.
Don't you believe in the revolution?
I'm with you.
Good.
pas pour tout le monde. Combien m'en offrez-vous?
De quoi peut-il s'agir?
Can you break them?
Impressionner une fille.
Overzealous imbecile.
Who do I think? Oh, well, who's undertaken this little goop?
The nation won't mourn the likes of you, bloody Adam.
Quoi?
Well, it makes me happy to see you here today, citizen. J'espère qu'il ne va pas voir ma femme.
Tout de même particulièrement hideux.
Cadavre.
De cervelle qu'un veau.
Are you openly defying an officer of the law?
Attaque encore!
Bienvenue dans ma boutique.
Non, où va-t-il donc ?
Unbelievable. Insufferable. First, they twist my ideas for the Constitution. Now they want to arrest me.
How may I help, Citizen Condorcet?
I must leave Paris immediately. But you can retrieve my research on the history of political progress. My opponent seized it as soon as the warrant for my arrest went out.
I'll be back before you know it.
Listen to me! I said I want all the money!
Yeah, come into my...
Citizen.
Does it make for good reading?
It will look better with my name. It was the Condorcet's fault, really. I told him the Girondists weren't long for this world.
Neither is he, from what I hear.
An exorcist.
Hey! That's not normal! Il est possédé!
bloody neck, then.
Keep him in sight. He won't escape.
I didn't dream it. Going on.
Keep him in sight. He won't escape.
Hey, what was that?
Anything.
Aller chercher Perron et sa carriole.
Ça ne paraît pas normal. Oh, oh, à l'aide! Garde!
Ma
par
parole,
ici!
Mais que signifie ce vagarme?
Eh bien, je ne sais pas trop quoi en penser.
Apologies, citizen. Condorcet wouldn't leave his office.
Patient with him.
Too late.
I wish I could see Condorcet's face when this gets published under my name.
Would that I could find him.
mine!
My papers? But how did you do it?
My apologies, Monsieur Condorcet, but some things must remain out of your memoirs.
Say no more. My thanks.
Probablement un voleur qui fuit les gardes.
Bûche en guise de cervelle.
Bienvenue à vous, mon ami. Ravi de vous voir.
Aurait-il perdu l'esprit?
Good. Graham, what's happened? Bloody hell! Who did this? Come on!
Bloody Minye! Dead?
Who saw what happened?
Thank you.
that.
Bloody revolutionary bastards! He's got a tire, keep at him! Nice try, I will catch you!
Come here. Make this easier on yourself. Tell me who you're protecting.
Viens donc afficher tes couleurs.
worse posted. Oh, he was in the colonies a few years ago. Now that was ugly. Just keep one hand in your purse and you'll be fine. Hmm?
C'est que l'heure tourne, je ne vais plus avoir beaucoup de temps. Laisse-moi encore voir.
Non, je t'ai dit. Mais que
à la taverne l'autre soir.
J'espère que des amis t'attendent.
Seigneur, eh bien, on t'a bien laissé présenter.
Oh, oh, c'est absolument dégoûtant.
Regarde mon face quand je te parle.
There you are. Le roi des Thunes, lieutenant. La Touche.
Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le roi des Thunes isn't that bit of trivia, an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That man
has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice.
Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
I've had my eye on you for some time now, Arno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
Nights are getting cold again. You don't seem worried.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones his great dad put in when he took over down below. Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a babe in arms.
Who are you? No closer. Don't touch me. Get back.
Monsieur Latouche, still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
Your die will come, Liberty.
Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
Sir, je sais parler aux dames. C'est mon côté romantique.
Vous avez perdu quelque chose?
Is it true what he did to Thierry?
I remember the man's screams and how long they lasted. And that was for an accounting error.
You're joking? I thought he'd skimmed off the take or some such.
Nope. He misplaced a one in a ledger.
Right. Double time it is.
Get him inside, quickly. Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside.
Come here, you maggot! I'll break your bone to spite your powder!
Hope I've got enough.
Wonder where they'll
where
take
you
this
off to, fella?
Just up and vanished now, did you? What the hell?
No.
What's the order for the unfortunate in bed six?
Paul was burned in a fire that killed his family and drove him mad.
A burn? You know how hard those people are without
their the district to us. There you
those
are!
Those are strong ass.
me le roi des thunes, and I'll spare you your life.
The catacombs! He's in the catacombs beneath the old church!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God! God help me!
Do business with extortionists. Get away.
There!
You should have thrown my money in the river.